the poll body expressed gratitude to the president for his full support of the commission, particularly to the realization of those programs and reforms in next electoral exercises.
Ang mismong Pangulo ang nagsabit nagbulong kanina na kung ano man yung kailangan ng Comelec, lalo pat mapapaganda at may improve ang ating eleksyon sa 2025 at sa mga susunod pa, the Executive Department will always be 100% support sa Commission on Elections. Sabi niya, kung kinakailangang palitan talaga ang mga makina, then so be it, let's change the system.
Comelec Chairman George Erwin Garcia said amid those reforms that need to be implemented, they are hoping for the Congress to give them enough budget.